But
the first thing that I told you when I come here,
Business.
Tell your neighbor, do what?
Do a business.
Even you are working. Don't wait and say you want to get the capital. No.
You
start something small. It will grow to be very big. This year is your year that you have to prosper. It's a year of blessing. You bear fruits. And your fruits will remain. I want to say congratulations. Why I'm telling you this? This is a revelation that God said I must tell you. That you people, you are depending on salary. And this salary, it makes you to be selfish. So you can't support other people. How are you going to support other people when your money cannot support you? I pray today that God will give you business
ideas.
Listen, don't bring business to church. The church is very small. I don't know if you're hearing me. There are many people outside there. The church is very small. Let's take you buy bags. Don't sell them to church. The church is very small. And people will take those bags, will never pay. Because Satan knows that this year is your year.
Don't focus
in the church.
So
focus outside. So that there will be wealth transferred to church. I want to say congratulations. God bless you.